when somewhere to be at certain distance, if the charge of minus 2 microcoulomb is added to coil, the force between them is
9 newton.
Where it is 0, 9 newton, 24 newton and 12 newton. Because in the second case, the first charge will be minus 4 microcoulomb, the second charge will be plus 6 microcoulomb. The force is given, the force value is equal to how much?
9 newton.
A charge of minus 2 microcoulomb is added. If you add minus 2 microcoulomb to this, what is the total charge on this?
It
will be minus 6 microcoulomb. If you add minus 2 microcoulomb to this, what will be? Plus 4 microcoulomb. So, minus and plus the attractive force. Minus and plus attractive force, but the magnitude remains same. 6 and 4. 4 and 6. Here also attractive, here also attractive. Therefore, the force between the two charges remains same. It is not zero. It is same.